you're listening to this song, you may think the chords are going wrong, but they're not. We just wrote it like that. When you're listening late at night, you may think the band are not quite right, but they are. They just play it like that. Doesn't really matter what chords I play, what words I say, or time of day it is. It is only northern song, song, song. Doesn't really matter what clothes I wear, or how I feel, or if my hair is brown. It is only a northern song, song. If you think the harmony is a little dark and out of key, you're correct, there's nobody there. I told you there's no one there, 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 there.
Give credit where credit's due to anybody who's been supporting me. You know, I've named names, but this one Japanese guy called Rohei Kaneyama, he's the musical genius, Japanese musical genius, that created all this wonderful background music and everything. And I must give him credit because he's obviously a phenomenal musician. All that background music of this Japanese guy, Rohei Kaneyama. But anyway, I don't know about that organ and everything, but it compels me to check out the Thrill. .com, officialthrill.com, and also Thrill Videos on YouTube. And just remember one last thing. What's worse than a lobster on a piano? A crab on the organ. Thank you. Have a good night.